Now, our guest on the red couch tonight is one of South Africa's most decorated players. As a central defender, he played for some of the biggest teams in South Africa, represented Bafana Bafana, and was one of the stars of our famous Olympic team at Sydney 2000. He is now lending his voice as an analyst on your World of Champions while doubling up as an ambassador for the MTN 8. Please welcome my former and now current colleague, Fabian McCarthy! That's what's up.
Thank you, ladies. You know, it's Wafa Wafa time, and I mean, the couch is red. Hopefully, we'll paint it yellow.
Absolutely.
After the final.
Now, Fabian, we've got to talk about this final. I think if we go straight to the poll question, who do you think is going to take it and why?
I think it's going to be just yellow.
Yeah.
It's Wafa Wafa. It has to be yellow.
Why it's are been, you sitting on the fence?
I'm not on the fence. It's been, I think, forever since last time. And I mean, you know, it's my former team.
Yes.
This team introduced me to a cup final at FNB. My first cup final, 90,000 FNB full.
Yeah.
We lost. Champions League final, the same thing.
Yeah.
But I think this one, they well rested.
Absolutely.
The yellow army, the train is moving. Yeah. Who's going to stop it? If they don't stop it themselves.
Absolutely.
But it doesn't seem like they want to stop.
Yep.
It's going to be an exciting final when you look at the type of football both teams play. You look at Mamelodi Sundowns, currently unbeaten in all competitions. Cape Town City, of course, winning against Langeville Golden Arrows this past weekend. However, they won this trophy in 2018, right? And Mamelodi Sundowns haven't won this trophy in the longest time. What will set them apart?
Look, I think Sundowns is prepared. They had the off-season, which has happened for the first time in how many seasons. They're well on track. They focus. I think they have a team. If they play even the third-choice players, they still have a team. They can still compete. I'm not writing City off at all because they can come and surprise you, especially the number 10, Mdenzani and Ralani.
Yeah.
I mean, Lekay, you see what they did to Arrows, but if they allow that to happen to Sundowns, Sundowns is not going to hold back. Sundowns is not going to be like Arrows and try and get a draw or something like that. Sundowns, if Uvuli Gate,
Now, Fabian, let's get to your career, right? Obviously, you had an amazing footballing career and then you carried on as an analyst. How important was it for you to join the World of Champions and lend your voice to this platform?
Look, it's a love of a game. And,
absolutely.
I'm still learning the game and I'm still learning each and every day. But I hope to be on the bench as a coach sooner or later.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not rushing.
Right.
I'm taking my time. I'm paying my school fees. I'm paying my dues to get there.